Thank you. Dankeschön. Thank you so much. Thank you. I think I get a better view than you today. That moon is so beautiful. You should turn around sometimes. It's really nice. Or not. You can watch us too. That's fine. This is a beautiful festival. Wow. It's really, really lovely to be here. We only came today, but like the vibe here is really beautiful. You can just see people are really connecting here, and it's a pleasure to be here, part of that. So thank you for listening to us. All the music you're hearing tonight is new, written over the last couple of years, at part of an album called Land of Gold, which we released a couple of months ago. And it was all written in response to the refugee crisis as it's been unfolding in the last couple of years. And this is our first show in Germany with this music, which feels really good. The next song we're going to play is called Crossing the Rubicon. And the way I pictured it was about, I guess, a journey, but kind of culminating in perhaps the most difficult thing that someone has to go through and having to see it right to the end. And we'll go from there with more. So thank you again for listening to us, Crossing the Rubicon.
Thank you. Make it mine. Thank you.
Thanks. So, I'd love to take a moment to introduce these incredible musicians on stage with me. Starting on my left, playing the instrument from India called the Shehnai, is a disciple of my father's. We have the same last name, but we're not actually related. But you're like a brother, in a way. So, Sanjeev Shankar. Playing the bass and piano, keyboards, you know, from London, Tom Farmer. Playing the hung and all the percussion, and also my co-writer on all the music tonight, from Austria, you know him, Manu de Lago. We have three more songs, I think. The next one is called Land of Gold. We wrote it the day that those horrible photographs of Aylan Kurdi showed up in the newspapers for all of us, and it was a very distressing and heartbreaking, and we wrote this piece. And from there, we'll move into some more hopeful pieces. There's a song called Dissolving Boundaries, which, for me, every time I hear it, I keep imagining that it's somehow a picture of walls crumbling down and people being able to reach across and connect with each other. And finally, after that, we finish with a song called Reunion, which, again, reunion is obviously part of that theme. It's about people connecting. And there's just been so much horrible stuff in the news recently, and it's been so heartbreaking that, like, I want to end with that note. And again, to say, like, it's really beautiful to play it in a festival like this, because I feel like this makes a difference. You know, you guys are really connecting and sharing something, and that's beautiful. So thank you, and we'll play some more.
situation front of the crisis threatening to overwhelm this continent, even riot police proved hopelessly unable to contain the onward surge of refugees and migrants.
Thank you.
Thank you. Dankeschön. Thank you so much. Thank you.